माय नेम इज़ मोहम्मद कुरैशी, आई रीड इन खान एकेडमी। आज हम बताएंगे स्पोकन इंग्लिश के बारे में। इफ़ यू वांट टू चेंज द वर्ल्ड स्टार्ट बाय मेकिंग योर बेड। इफ़ यू मेक योर बेड एवरी मॉर्निंग यू विल हैव अ कंप्लीट द फर्स्ट टास्क ऑफ द डे। इट विल गिव यू अ स्मॉल सेंस ऑफ प्राइड एंड इट विल इनकरेज यू टू डू अनदर टास्क एंड अनदर। बाय द एंड ऑफ द डे दैट वन टास्क कंप्लीटेड will have time to many tasks complete. Making your bed will also reinforce the fact that the little thing in life matter. If you cannot do the little thing right, you will never be able to be things right. If by chance you have a miserable day, you will come home to bed that you mad. A mad bed give you encouragement that tomorrow will be better. To pass seal training, there are series of long swim that must be completed. One is the night swim. Before the swim, the instructor joyfully bribes the students on all species of shark that inhabit the water of sunny climates. They accuse you, however, that no student has ever been eaten by a shark, at least not that they can remember. But you are also taught that if a shark begins to circle your position, dart toward it. Do not swim away, do not act afraid, stand your ground. If a shark hungry for a midnight snack, don't toward you, summon up all your strength and punch him in the snout, and he will turn and swim away. There are a lot of sharks in the world. If you hope to complete this swim, you will have to deal with them. If you want to change the world, don't back down from the shark. Over a few weeks of difficult training, my SEAL class, which started with 150 men, was down to just 42. Thank you फॉर वॉचिंग। हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब और शेयर करना ना भूलें और